Greetings, I am the cartoon hero. Well, this is long overdue. Let's talk about the Disney afternoon. As I mentioned back in the Fluppy Dogs review, the Disney Channel, when it first started out, didn't have that much original programming. Sure, it had the classic Disney shorts, which it aired ad nauseum, though I shouldn't say that because they rarely air them nowadays, and I kinda miss them. Anyway, all of this really started with DuckTales. Yes, this seemingly innocuous cartoon is rather important if you know the network's history. See, DuckTales was Disney's first program it created exclusively for syndication, and at the time, that was a pretty huge risk. A risk that paid off in dividends, and it led to the creation of many other shows and the formation of the Disney Afternoon. By the way, the DuckTales reboot is really good, and you should really check it out if you haven't already. If you're wondering why I haven't talked much about this block up to this point, it's not because it's bad. Well, most of it isn't. But I feel that so many people, most of them better reviewers than me, have talked about it already that I don't really need to. However, when someone makes a Patreon request, that changes things. Yes, once again, thanks to Garrett Costello, we're taking another dive into a 5-episode story arc. In this case, of a series that a lot of Disney Afternoon fans are familiar with. Gargoyles. Gargoyles, no matter how you look at it, is a series that stands out among the much more lighthearted comedies that Disney Afternoon was known for. Sure, Darkwing Duck had a bit of an edge to it, but this was pretty much the Batman the Animated Series of Disney. An unexpectedly dark, but incredibly well-written and entertaining series. At least until that final season that really polarized the fan base. But I say that mostly judging by what I've seen through other people's reviews, because, well, much like Batman the Animated Series, somehow I never saw Gargoyles when it was airing. I don't know why, I certainly watch plenty of other Disney Afternoon shows, but for some reason, this one just kept eluding me. So this'll be my first real experience with this show. As such, I'm sure I'll end up getting plenty of things wrong and being corrected in the comments for it, as I always am. However, without further ado, let's soar into the first 5 episodes of Gargoyles with the Awakening story arc.